Okay, there we go. So now we know, don't go in there, go in here. Open the door, hope that the door doesn't shut on us and cause a crash. Alright, grab all that. Buddy, you don't need to be in here. Now we need to see what's all up in here. Another droid arm. Do I need it for this? What's my use items button? That was the... That's a real question right there. F9. So that just shocks the droid. This can't go through. So I gotta go this way. But all I did there was take damage. Bait one dude. Get shot 6 times for some reason. That Grand just ruined that run completely. So we're gonna come on back and we're gonna die. Wiping up, not great this one. Man, oh me, oh my, oh. That's not what I wanted, but it's what I got. Just seeing if maybe it would just blow the door. What are these things? I love Jedi vision, by the way. It's just night vision. That's locked. Oh. F9. You never know when there's gonna be a bunch of assholes. I think there's an asshole above me. Oh, I got hit by one! Oh no, I didn't realize how low I was. That's another one down. And another one down. F9. Woo! Okay, we blew him up. Is this not our out? Feels like it should be our, like, alright, and then she left moment. She found her boat, and she was able to escape, and she didn't keep going deeper into the fortress. Any back to tanks. But instead, Mara's going deeper. Not today, sir. Don't know what I did there, but I did something. Ah, I opened the door. Anything here? No? Those ray shields still on. Alright. I'm back up and out. Get going. Get going. It's not safe here. Yeah, Mari, we gotta... Woo! Alright, that worked. That worked perfectly. Sneakers? Saw the grenade and I was like, I don't know if that's for me or going to blow me up, and I'm not sticking around to find out at this point.
Locked.
Locked. Assholes. Let's turn on Jedi mode. Jedi Batman mode. The ability to see shit you probably shouldn't be able to. Bye. Hey, when did you get here? That's locked. This isn't. That's nothing. It's gotta be where the boat is. No, I can't go there. Got it. Understood. Interesting. Ah! So that's when the shark comes and eats you. Ugh. Maybe this opened this? Still locked, huh? Okay. This just up here to this guy? Got it, got it. Hold on. Secret area, a revive. I don't know what those do for me because I revive instantly. Things in here are health. So, thinking I wasn't done in that one. Help? Game? There we go. I was like, just in the water. Can't end like this. And there's nothing else in here. Can't just cut my way out. Hmm. Alright, when in doubt, to the map. Usually, I'm at least able to find something that looks like an area that I have not been to. Oh, and then sometimes it just looks like a garbly gook mess. Okay. We're gonna figure this out. Nothing to do with this. This opened there. This is nothing. And we can't click anything here to open the door here. Which would, I would think, be our next thing. Considering the whole, you know. Okay. Gonk, I hear ya. Loud and terrible room. Loud and terrible room. All right, well, it's gotta be outside. That is the thing that opened. I think it's gotta be over here somewhere. Whatever it is we need. Of course, the thing feels like this. Which is apparently locked. Let's look at our objectives. Steal the GCT, rendezvous with Kapaz agents at the docks. Hey, I found the ceiling of the game, y'all. Does not want me going much higher. Nothing back here. This is the end of this. Where's these keys I'm missing? That is where I'm currently stuck. I'm clearly missing a key somewhere. Multiple keys, actually. There should be a key to that room up there, or I should be able to find a way to open it. And there should be a key to that room back there, or I should be able to find a way to open it. But instead, I have these robot arms. That doesn't do anything. That literally just blows the gong. Terrible. I hate that. Well, Mara is gonna feel bad about that tomorrow. Again, positive this doesn't open now. What about R? Color is her lightsaber, Jesus. Alright, we're gonna do, I guess, one last look around. Because again, okay, at this point, I'm not 100% sure. Because we're down here at the dock. This comes out over here. Which I'm assuming if I zoom out, yeah, it's right here. The controls should be right here, but Mara can't interact with those. And as far as I can tell, there's no controls elsewhere. Nope. Nothing in here. Can't hit X on that. Can't do anything here. Granted, I don't have this device either, so I am missing something. Yeah, and none of this here is a secret. This is a secret, so. Somewhere in this facility, there's a device I need to steal. And then I can leave. Because at this point, that feels like the dock. This. Is just a droid room. We got the droid arm. That doesn't seem to go anywhere. I know it does. It has to. Alright. This has been one of those games where I'm just kind of accepting my losses. And we're gonna try and get as few spoilers as we can and get some direction. Let's see here. Well, that one didn't work. Let's try this search instead. Alright, we need mission 8. Okay. Shooting, bottom floor. One transport, climb or jump onto the beams in one of the corners would be goodies. Wall, big door. Cut through the grate. There's a grate. That's not great. Alright. Ow. And then, you know what? That's what I deserve for making that joke. That right there, that was the universe punishing me. Yep. Ow. Ah, right here. This big obvious grate. Dealt with. All right. Collect all that. Grab that.
I'm in the stronghold and I've got the GCT device. Pick me up at the dock at the north end.
On our way. Ooh, boy. Is that it? Okay. I'm assuming I need to go out here. Yep. Excuse me. Oh, shit. Things got hairy real quick. Things got hairy in the Hendersons real fast.
Oh,
Hey, buddy. Oh, this is the door we came through. Okay. Okay, well, that's electrified. So that's not grand. This is also electrified. All right, F9, number one. So that when I die here, just kidding. Oh my God. Fuck your couch, says Mara. They above me. Ooh. Got it. Okay. Shit. Well, never mind. Ran out of ammo, which is bad for me in many ways. How's that? No. Are we sure? So if we do this one, is that not off? Okay. Where the hell did this guy come from? Okay. Weird. Alright. Sir? Uncalled for. Rude, frankly. What's in here? A revive. One full revive. And I'm doing this to do... Okay, but that locks the door. And then if I do... That also locks the door. What am I? Okay, I'm clearly getting something wrong here. Like, that's obvious. We got that down. Oh my God. Figured it out. Okay. Bye. Thank you. Go, Mara. F9. I don't know if this is what I need to be doing, but... Nope. God damn it. I really thought. It's not down to the boat, right? I really figured that because I... all this was electrified, that... Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Oh. Because all this was electrified. Waka waka. Mara cut that guy's arm off, honestly chopped into that Gaborian's head. Hey, get me out of here. I recognize those freighters. That freighter, I've blown those things up in X-Wing.
Kappa, how nice of your men to recover my ship and load all the supplies for me. You keep this up and you might give yourself a good name.
Nana Ulia. Wawanako Mulira.
As soon as I get the supplies back, you'll get your payment. Of course, first I'll have to tell Mon Mothma about your illegal surveillance equipment. Being an honest Jedi and all.
Ha!
Mara, Pompilia Uki, Gisconi Munda Barunti, Econuta Subito Lulia, Nichusku, Mara Jade.
A pleasure doing business with you.
Dorky.
Hey! No.
Sit. You know better.
There we go. All right, hell yeah. Let's keep moving. I guess push. I'm going to put points into push.